3,500 ACT vocabulary words. Word list 3. Dauntless. Bold, incapable of being discouraged, fearless. Doldrums. Period of depression or unhappy listlessness, slack period, state of inactivity. Quarterly. Every 3 months, in 3 month intervals. Bubble. Foam, dome-shaped covering made of transparent glass or plastic, fantastic or impracticable idea or belief. Purveyor. One who supplies provisions, especially food, caterer. Pungent. Stinging, sharp in taste or smell, caustic. Heighten. Enhance, hoist, raise or increase the quantity or degree of, intensify. Identity. Exact sameness, distinct personality of an individual regarded as a persisting entity. Somnambulist. Sleepwalker, person who walks in his sleep. Tremulous. Marked by trembling, quivering, or shaking, timid or fearful, timorous. Disgruntle. Cause being in bad temper, disappoint, disconcert. Dinner. Laugh in a restrained, nervous way, giggle. Disparage. Belittle, speak of in a slighting or disrespectful way, reduce in esteem or rank. Demean. Degrade, debase, as in dignity or social standing. Stodgy. Dull, unimaginative, and commonplace, old-fashioned, stuffy. Collaborate. Work together, especially in a joint intellectual effort. Index. Sign, indication, something that serves to guide, point out. Pithy. Precisely meaningful, forceful and brief. Irrepressible. Unable to be restrained, difficult or impossible to control or restrain. Integrated. Formed into a whole, introduced into another entity. Rigor. Strictness or severity, as in temperament, action, or judgment, something hard to endure. Malign. Speak evil of, bad mouth, defame. Chaff. Trivial or a worthless matter, than dry bricks or scales, especially. Forebode. Foretell, tell in advance, indicate likelihood of, portend. Edict. Decree, especially issued by a sovereign, official command. Pathos. tender sorrow, pity, quality in art or literature that produces these feelings. Concomitant. In conjunction with, accompanying, associated fault with. Proliferate. Grow rapidly, propagate, reproduce. Utensil. Instrument, implement, or container for practical use, especially in kitchen or laboratory. Inured. Accustomed, made tough by habitual exposure. Aggravating. Irritating, annoying, making worse or more heinous. Elixir. Substance believed to cure all ills. Balloon. Large non-rigid bag filled with gas or heated air. Prate. Speak foolishly, talk idly and at length, chatter. Repository. Place where things may be put for safekeeping, as storehouse, warehouse, museum, or tomb. Spurn. Reject disdainfully or contemptuously, scorn. Connect. Join, or fasten together, associate, combine, unite or link together. Conclude. Enclose, reach as an end of reasoning, make final determination, judge or decide, bring to an end. Avuncular. In manner of uncle, pertaining to uncle, kind, genial, benevolent or tolerant. Inconsistency. State of being self-contradictory, lack of uniformity or steadiness. Convalesce. Recover gradually from an illness. External. Exterior, outer, suitable for application to the outside. Articulate. Expressing oneself easily in clear and effective language. Unctuous. Oily, composed of oil or fat, characterized by affected, exaggerated, or insincere earnestness. Conflagration. Large destructive fire, burning, large-scale military conflict. Guile. Skillful deceit, disposition to deceive or cheat, disguise cunningly. Sumptuous. Magnificent and splendid, suggesting abundance and great expense, luxurious. Scrape. Gather something together over time, scratch repeatedly. Catcall. Shout of disapproval, shout or whistle expressing dislike, especially from crowd or audience. Bucolic. Rustic, pastoral, agricultural, relating to country affairs, or to shepherd's life and occupation. Nucleus. Central or essential part around which other parts are gathered or grouped, core. Tap. draw upon, strike lightly, make good use of. Protégé. Person guided and protected by a more prominent person. Imperative. Having power, command or control, critically importance, some duty that is essential and urgent. Urbane. Showing a high degree of refinement. Rapacious. Excessively greedy, predatory, taking by force, plundering. Quiver. Shake with slight, rapid, tremulous movement. Apathy. Lack of caring, indifference. Incarnadine. Red, especially blood red, of blood red color of raw flesh. Megalomania. Mental disorder with delusions of grandeur. Pachyderm. Any of various large, thick-skinned, hoofed mammals, as elephant. Nullify. Make invalid, make null, invalidate, counteract force or effectiveness of. Ecologist. Biologist who studies relation between organisms and their environment. Acidulous. Slightly sour in taste or in manner, sharp, caustic. Fastidious. Difficult to please, having complicated requirements, excessively particular, demanding about details. Enrage. Infuriate, put into a rage, provoke to fury or madness, make furious. Rancor. Bitter, long-lasting resentment, deep-seated ill will, hatred. Replete. Filled to brim or to point of being stuffed, abundantly supplied. Diagram. Graph, chart, figure or drawing made to illustrate a statement, plan,